Let us check if you are on the right track. Yes, we are. So let's continue. It's getting evening now. We have to be a little careful. This the road is pretty simple straight, so let's catch up some speed. Drive in the bumper view. I'm going at a very high speed. I'm at 187 kilometers per hour. Check the map once. Yeah, it's pretty close. We'll reach in some time. It's a pretty straight road. There's not much traffic. There are some food stalls here. A lot of police cars are also there on the road. Again, there are some food stalls here. A lot of people waiting there. there was a petrol pump on the right, but we already filled the tank, so we don't need more petrol now. I'm going at a very high speed, actually 187 kilometers per hour. It's the top speed of this bus. Check the map once. Yes, we are pretty close. Looks like an industrial area. Yes. We have to go left. Let us check the map once to be sure. Yes. I have to overtake this guy. We have to take a right from here. Yeah, so now there is a narrow road, I guess. A lot of food stalls here. A lot of people waiting. I have to go very slow here. Very congested. I think it's a marketplace. Lot of food stalls, people have parked their cars on the road, the people are standing on the road, there's a trailer on the road. Go left. Let us check if we are on the right track. I guess we are. We'll take a right from here. Let's check the map again. Yes, we are very close to our destination. Yes, take all this cover. So we have reached our destination. Let us find a nice parking place and let's park our bus there. I guess there are some food stalls here, so let's park here and have some snacks. It was fun driving this bus and I enjoyed it a lot. The road was pretty good. It was a pretty straight road and we were driving very fast actually. So guys, keep watching our other videos as well. We all have to travel all the other destinations. I'm going to cover all these destinations. I'm going to explore the entire road. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Continue watching our videos and happy driving to you.